My name is Johnny Kim. I'm from Los Angeles, California, and I'm a Navy SEAL and physician.
Before NASA, I was a research engineer at Woods Hole Oceanographic Institution.
I was actually a Ph.D. student.
I was on the faculty at MIT in aerospace engineering.
3 years ago, I was serving at the Naval Academy. Now I'm here at NASA becoming an astronaut.
The training process for me is incredible because no day is the same.
We've been learning to fly T-38s. We've been learning to fly the robotic arm. We've been learning space station systems.
You're constantly changing your focus, but you always have that one part of training that just doesn't, your brain isn't wired for. And for me, that's learning Russian.
I think for me, one of the most memorable moments was my very first run in the neutral buoyancy lab.
I've watched spacewalks before. They make it look so easy, and it's an entirely different spacecraft and learning to work within that and fighting against the pressure.
The first time that I got into the spacesuit and I slipped my hands into the gloves and I looked down and realized that this was actually happening, when I could actually go to space.
One of my favorite weeks of ASCAN training overall was 1 week we were out in the wilderness for 10 days together.
We were all cold, we were all miserable.
It's in those moments that you really learn to give others grace.
Working in teams in remote places was one of the best things to prepare me for this job.
Every obstacle that we were able to complete together made us stronger.
We've all been working really hard and we finally get to realize our childhood dreams of finally becoming astronauts.
This is Vice President Mike Pence calling. We are so inspired by your courage, by your character. You're going to be the pioneers that lead the way in human space exploration.
Without further ado, let's welcome the world's newest astronauts to the stage.
The Turtles have earned my absolute trust. And it would be nothing short of an honor to fly with absolutely any single one of them.
We get to receive our coveted astronaut pin.
This pin represents all that we've prepared for.
The pin means that really we are full-fledged astronauts and ready to one day fly in space.
Whatever missions we may find coming our way in the future, we'll be ready for them.
I would love to go to space with Jenny because she has this infectious curiosity about the world around her.
Frank is truly a wonderful person, and he's going to make an awesome astronaut.
I would love to explore space with Raja because you can always count on him.
Ladies and gentlemen, your newest astronaut, Laurel O'Hara.
Human spaceflight is difficult, and it takes all kinds of people with all kinds of strengths and all kinds of skills to all come together with one passion to accomplish these things that are really difficult. The adventures ahead of us are going to be like nothing we've seen before.
This team is capable of anything, especially when we're together.
Think you have what it takes to be an astronaut? We are now accepting applications. Learn more at nasa.gov/astronauts.